Bradley, this for you? Good. Ha ha ha.